Zach Bremmer. That is Pierre Mahieu in the GP46. To his inside, we got two boats sneaking into one lane. That is the GP59. That is three boats. The GP93 is inside. In the inside lane, that is the 77. That is Bert Hansen of your 2-1 start. What a start. The GP93. That is Barney Wolf taking it to turn on the line. On his inside, that is Bert Hansen in the 77. On his outside, that is the GP50. That will be Bert Hansen.
As he comes flying out and accelerates past Barney Wolf, but Barney Wolf is heading into Rooster Tail. So is Ken Brody in that GP50 intensity. And on the outside, we're going to have to see who is coming around here. That's Pierre Mahieu and the 88 Diesel. They have thrown, we have four boats all within a Rooster Tail and a half right now. It is all Bert Henderson.
All right, Bert Henderson,
bring
him into turn number one. One down, 20 down in the GP class.
Pierre Mahieu in the pits and send a message. He washed that boat down so fierce, he washed his own boat.